I'm here to do a tribute for someone who meant a great deal of us, meant a great deal to us here on Dancing on Air, who passed away last week, is our producer, Mike Nice. Hi, Mike.
Thank you, Mike. Last week, we lost one of our most inspirational songwriters, Linda Creed. Creed, as her friends called her, wrote songs for such stars as Teddy Pendergrass, the Stylistics, the Spinners, and was instrumental in developing what is today called the Philadelphia Sound. One of her most beautiful songs is also the fastest moving song in the country, Whitney Houston's Greatest Love of All. Right now is our tribute to Creed. Here is the original version recorded by George Benson of The Greatest Love of All, featuring the Dancing on Air family, and words by the greatest of all, Linda Creed Epstein. This is for you, Epi.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my need. A lonely place to be. So I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I'll live as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because the greatest love of all was happening to me. I found the greatest love of all inside of me. The greatest love of all. Is the greatest love of all. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. Make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I'll live as I believe. Because the brave. Lord.